Welcome back. Just in case you missed class today and you weren't able to see what we did as we worked through the first text, I wanted to also do a video to show you what it is you actually have to do in order to complete this in-class assignment. And yes, this is supposed to be that something that should be done either in class or during small groups. There are four different passages, one for each day. So the first day today we did text one, which is we're given the topic of female explorers. What you do, you read through each paragraph, and this is broken up into three sections. We're given a introductory paragraph, and then the next three sections, one is about the ice woman, one is about a fossil hunter, one is about a space explorer. There are total one, two, three, four, five different paragraphs. So how you complete this for each paragraph, it's actually going to ask you which paragraph would best be supported by this detail. It's going to give you a detail that you have to find which paragraph, paragraph number one, two, three, four, or five. Millions of others are able to learn about the past through her contributions to science. So you're given a detail. Which paragraph would that be? And then what is the main idea of that whole section? Her family's fortune may have helped her success as an explorer. So you're gonna have to look back into which section had something to do with a person's success, which paragraph or which section was that? And then what is the main idea of that section? So you're given one detail, and from that, you need to figure out what section it's from and what the main idea of that section is. Remember, you're doing one text per day. And then to organize it, you're already given the topic of female explorers. What is the main idea of the second, the third, and the fourth, and then the overall or general main idea. All right, good luck, and I look forward to seeing your answers.